is a truth universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation. And so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction? Or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero, it is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
This isn't a setup. Didn't catch that, boss.
Mike is dead. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry. I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Hey, can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Asha's one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should...
Showtime.
We're 3 minutes behind schedule. We need to move.
You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry, is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot?
I'm Sean.
Asha Odakar, follow me. We're here. Didn't expect them to be all business. We know what's at stake. Do you?
Look, lady, this motherfucker knows how to get shit done. Don't you worry about me.
What's security? My tech guy brought us a 10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we... Oh, hell. We gotta move!
حسب الله يخرب بيتك وقعد!
Honey, subtlety is not really our thing.
Come on, this way. Base, are you there? Walking into.
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests...
Hold on. Hide. Truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your handler is... Was that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, what the hell? Matt Miller is a brilliant hacker, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying...
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead. Hold position. Let's take him out quietly.
Buy it.
People.
Every mission has its bumps.
Bump? You call that a bump?
You're alive, aren't you?
Thank you.
taint once and for all. My fellow Americans,
this campaign
today marks an.
I never want to be as an.
I know my.
On the campaign trip.
On the campaign.
I know there has been a lot of questions.
My fellow Americans.
We've become a culturally bankrupt. Aren't you the little.
Why, Iona?
Just a little kiss. You got something to say? You picked that up. Am I gonna fall? You got a problem? Do ya? That's right. Shaking it out. Who wants some? The way you make. You wish you were this hot. Who wants some? I'm dodging your bullshit.
This is a prop.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you two.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest approval poll.
We lost 20 points. We can get them back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
No, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married?
Fuck no.
Then I think you're in trouble.
King, can you have this naysayer assassinated?
Not when you say it publicly.
You want fun as a gang leader?
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
Where's a septic truck when you need one? Maybe Keith has a good word for me. I'm really not looking forward to question time.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
Speaking of hunger, you fancy a steak and kidney pie?
Good choice.
Hope Kinsey's got the press under control.
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
Words are cheap. Must have cut my knuckle on that senator's teeth.
Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightblade.
Yep.
You down?
Boom! Hell yeah, I'm in. I'm your number one fan! Nice work, Oleg.
Words were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, I'm the patron saint of America, we should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me?
That's a great question. Jane?
I think we have a problem.
Not you two. How many times have
Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office.
If MI6 needed something, they would send it up the chain, not fly across an ocean.
They said nobody back home believes them.
Jesus, what's going on?
They think we're about to be attacked by aliens.
I gotta go.
This is serious. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same thing.
When did you start taking Kinsey seriously?
When the people who helped us save the world said we should.
All right. I'll swing by after I...
Celebration. Today, the best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire.
I'm smarter than all these people.
Delightful.
Kinsey, no! Protect the president!
I do love your spirit, my dear. I'm Zinyak. Pleasure to meet you. Would you like to join me for a ride?
Back off!
Could hide myself.
Reports are coming in.
I told them to put a gun every 5 steps and a grenade launcher every 10.
There you are. Thank God you're all right.
You all right? Where's Matt?
Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening.
What is happening?
All out war, by the looks of it. I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via comm.
Stay safe. Bleeding arsenal of democracy. Who's compensating now, eh? Oh, lovely, lovely guns.
Come on, this way! What the fuck, Keith?
God damn it!
Die, alien motherfucker!
Shit, what the fuck is going on?
Pitch, bang!
Shit, players, save yourself!
Fuck that, save me!
Millions of people are disappearing around the globe.
I've trained for this!
What?
Tell my wife! I have...
had another wife.
You ETs are so fucking dead. I'm gonna find that ugly mother.
These enemies, identified by some invaders as the Zin Empire,
I did this.
No ultimatum.
You.
No demand.
I regret
to be here
nothing.
To conquer the earth.
Piss off. You ugly sons.
Tell my wife. I had another wife.
You Burks picked a fight with the wrong POTUS.
You got this. I did this.
Or you.
Matt and I are at the South Portico. You have to see this.
Where are you, asshole?
Tell my wife. I had another wife.
Fucking hit my cabinet. I'll rip your fucking head off. Shit.
Oh no!
Matt, hold on to me!
Asha, man! God damn it!
I did this.
Or you.
Bertuoni, activate South Portico defenses. Well, let's do this, you beautiful, deadly thing here.
Enjoy leaping so much.
Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch! Didn't count on me, did you?
Well, hello there. Welcome aboard.
Oh, I'm gonna mount you over the fireplace, you idiot fuck!
Say goodbye.
Wait, what?
you really think you could stop me?
Fucking hell!
Oh, human arrogance. Is there anything more charming?
Fucking off! Oh, I'm gonna...
Do what exactly? Huh? Bravado me to death? I'm going to have fun breaking you.
Gosh, what a glorious day.
Leave it to the saints. Brought to you by Friendly Fryer, the only choice in home cookware.
He deserves a Friendly Fryer.
Morning, dear. I made your favorite breakfast. Mr. King from across the street is going out of town for a few weeks. He was wondering if you could check his mail for him. Oh, and your friend Pierce called. I'm sure he has some crazy new get-rich scheme. Oh, that Pierce. Such a card. And someone named Deck stopped by earlier. I didn't recognize him, so I just sent him away. I heard Timmy deliver the paper earlier. Could you fetch it, dear?
Right away, dear.
Hi, diddly eye, neighbor.
I wonder what is going on in the world today.
Fine people of Steelport? Well, get in the car.
Don't I usually drive?
It's your world. Go ahead. Boy, they sure are anxious to meet you.
And by they, you mean?
Why, you do have a queer sense of humor.
Why does this all look so bizarre?
Now, what's that you say?
Something's not right. This is so weird.
Can't wait to get out to the lake this weekend. I hear the fish are really biting.
What fish? What are you talking about?
Don't you worry now. We're almost there.
It's strange, but I think something's wrong with this car.
Careful now. Well, here we are. Why don't you glad hand a bit? We got time.
Ow, my toe!
Can I get a picture? Thank you kindly.
Looks like it's time. Your public is waiting.
Oh, my stars, it's the president!
Hi, how a... What the...
We don't use that kind of language here in Steelport.
Is that really you?
Finally! Listen to me. No time to explain, but you have to break free.
What am I meant to break free from?
The place you're in isn't real. Whatever it's having you do, you need to stop.
But I'm driving a car.
Okay, good. There's a park nearby. Head there and give me a sec. Brace yourself.
Brace for good God!
I need some more time before I can get you out. It'd be really helpful if you could just, you know, just be you.
Who else would I be?
The simulation is all about normalcy. Pleasantry, order, all the things you hate. Go forth. Unleash hell.
Lose that.
Keep it up! The simulation is resisting, but just keep going!
This thing sure is neato. Could be better. Kinsey, what's wrong? Couldn't leave well enough alone, could you? You had to push and push and push. I hope you've enjoyed your last moments.
Done already.
Hey,
I'm impressed.
Where the hell are... Fuck me.
I should have realized a prison of peace would never hold a sociopath like yourself.
I'm more of a puckish rogue.
A rose by any other name.
Are you trying to kill me or sleep with me?
Charming.
See, there you go with those mixed messages again.
Then allow me to be perfectly clear. I am the architect of your reality. I build what I want. I destroy what I want. And your bravado means nothing. Fighting back is pointless, my friend. There's nowhere to run. You belong to me. Now, on to more pleasant things. I'm going to place you in your new home. Try to run again, and I'll destroy your pitiful planet. TTFN. Each of you are guilty of crimes against the Zin Empire. But today is your lucky day. Today, you get to be a part of a new work release program. Swear your fealty, and I will empower you to be wardens of Simulation 31. You will have one purpose: torment the President of the United States. Beyond that, the world is yours to toy with. Ravage it. Indulge in your basest desire. It makes no difference to me. Just leave the prisoner alive. I want them broken. Not dead. Go now and tear their world asunder.
Where am I?
Come in, President. Can you hear me?
Yes, love. Burnt house. It's a donut mobile with me.
I just patched myself into your simulation and projected my voice through the audio system. You should be able to hear me from anywhere. And you don't have to yell.
Right, because I love voices in my head. Kinsey, I'm unarmed here. Kindly show me the exit.
Can't do that until I backtrace your signal to your physical body. Until then, you're stuck there. You might want to go buy a gun.
Brilliant. So I'm up to friendly fire. Where the nearest one is.
Set your GPS from the map in your hub.
Hub?
It's like a digital information pad. You know, like those mobile devices all the kids have these days.
Nice. Can it send Zinyak a snapshot of my ass?
No.
Driving this city's
You are getting me out of here, right?
Eventually. I'm still trying to figure out the Zin systems. Basic hacks like hooking into the audio system isn't hard. Trying to disconnect you and find your body, that's a bit more involved.
And shedding these ridiculous clothes isn't a basic hack?
On my list of priorities, that doesn't even make my top 500.
If you had to wear this, you'd sing a different tune.
If I was wearing that, I'd be asking you to shoot me in the head.
You expect the entire White House was demolished?
I don't know. Maybe. Why?
I just thought we should rebuild it as the ultimate crib. Steel walls, surface-to-air missiles, swimming pool with a bar you can swim up to.
Are you serious?
And more stripper poles in the bedrooms to boot.
More? You already had some stripper poles?
You say that like it's a bad thing.
Wow.
God.
Thanks for warming the seat for me.
Don't you hear these police sirens coming for you?
A real photographer.
Worked better than I thought. Up again.
I wonder where Brad is taking me to.
Seems a bit risky, me in a gun store. You sure they'll sell to me?
I don't know. Do you remember how to shop for yourself, or did being president make you too good for that? Hope you got something useful, because the cops are swarming your location.
I have a Second Amendment right.
Zinyak's running this place. I don't think the Constitution holds any weight here.
Jeez!
I'm going in. Watch my step.
What next? You expect me to lie low till you find a way to free me?
Not yet. There's a Zin patrol close to you that'll need to be cleared out before that happens. That is, if the president's up for killing a few more aliens.
Capital idea, Madam Press Secretary.
What can I say? I'm good at my job.
Thanks to your warm personality.
True.
Damn.
Oi, you blokes looking for me?
Just kill them and leave already. Use my warehouse. It's not far.
Well, I wouldn't want to impose at all.
What's wrong with my inner sanctum?
Did I say there was anything wrong?
Man, I gotta... I can't believe I have to work a double...
Oh no, there's nothing here, Kinsey.
What? Damn it! Zinyak removed all signs of the Saints from the simulation. That means...
This city isn't gonna cut me any breaks.
Right.
So what am I meant to do about it?
Not sure yet. Though any help you can give with gathering information on systems in the simulation would be useful. I'll leave any tasks I have for you in the quest section of your hub.
Right. I feel better already.
Just hang in there. I promise I'll find a way to get you out.
Just try to be quick about it.
Try it. Didn't see what happened.
Didn't see that coming, eh?
Driving in this city is expensive. after this gets jacked, no more.
Right, line up for a whooping.
God, I'm so sick of having to pick up Jenna.
Over with.
Get under cover.
Yo, I do it.
done, what's next?
Zinyak turning Planet Saints into Planet Zin, I want to make sure he didn't booby trap any of the clothes there with infectious code. Go buy something. If nothing bad happens, then it's probably safe.
I'm so sorry for that.
Got that sorted now.
Shit.
sure having rim jobs work on a car will save the vehicle data for you to load later. Why don't you take a car there and customize it or something?
Everyone always in a hurry.
Bits of code left behind by the simulation for some reason. I've only been able to locate a small amount right now, which I'm having trouble locking onto. Once in the general area of a cluster, I should be able to direct you to its location.
Once again, Kinsey, I know fuck all about what you've got me doing or why I'm doing it.
I'm still trying to figure out precisely what they are, but they seem like they'll be useful. There are several near my warehouse. I can't pinpoint their exact locations, but I marked the general areas for you.
Might as well.
Watch your proximity meter to see if you're getting closer to the cluster, or farther away.
This makes getting to work faster.
What the fuck?
Asshole. Who slows down at a green light? I'm probably gonna be...
Oh!
I'll just drive till they call.
I can't believe I have to work a double shift.
After this gets jacked,
Saint will escape.
But as neon lights.
Bring it back here. You know what? We're too easy.
Close, Kitty. How safe is it to nick this thing?
Safe-ish. Just keep getting them.
But when we get together... Oh, yeah, this song is brilliant. I sing with me, Kitty.
No, I don't think so.
Oh, this is happening. Even if I have to let you be the cat.
Not gonna happen.
We come together. You're up, Kenji, and you know it ain't fiction.
No.
That's a direct order, Miss Kensington.
Fuck that.
And you wonder why I don't have you to tea anymore.
We could be lovers. She makes the bed.
And he steals the covers.
Oh! She likes
it. I thought she said this.
Reading another cluster.
This data is amazing. Incomplete, but amazing.
Details, Kinsey, and try to keep them simple.
It seems that anything that broke the normal rules of the simulation deposited loose data that can be incorporated into your programming.
It's truth. I think I actually understood that.
But since the data is so fragmented, it doesn't leave behind a complete subroutine to loop into your code base.
Gibberish.
Ugh, it's simple. The more clusters you get, the more you can upgrade and alter your abilities.
Bob's your uncle.
I wonder where Brad is taking me to dinner tonight.
Damn, where the hell am I?
hate picking Julia.
So will three of these suffice?
Still missing some key fragments. Get one more and we'll see.
So are these data biscuits?
Clusters.
Right, clusters. If they can be so bloody useful, why does Zinyak leave them lying around?
Why would they need them?
Give the soldiers more juice? I don't know, you said they're so amazing.
If Zinyak wants to change the code for his people, he can just... He wrote the simulation!
But doesn't he want us to keep... Sod it, I'll just accept this and move on.
Probably better that way.
Zinyak destroyed my flat!
Ugh. That place should have been condemned a long time ago.
Ladies never complained.
That should be enough. Let's see what I can do here. Check your hub!
This feels brilliant!
Here, let me load up a training program for you to test your powers.
So, what's this then?
The code says you can jump long distances and run at super high speeds. How about starting with a small jump? Okay, try focusing on charging your jump. That should get you higher.
How exactly am I supposed to jump up that?
Try pushing off from the wall each jump.
So I just run up walls now, do I?
It'd be more accurate to say you can jump up them repeatedly.
Pretty much the same thing. Crikey!
This time I blew the buildings apart. Try making that jump.
I'm liking this.
Okay, now for the big test. Use your super speed to get a running start and leap to that opposite building.
You gotta be fucking joking.
Just try it.
Fun, but we could do better.
Good, because I found a race subroutine already in the city.
Spot on.
See? You did it. I think I figured out how this works. Run along the path collecting the power orbs, which should boost your new speed. Every time you hit a checkpoint, you'll be able to stay in the program a bit longer so you can reach the end. Though you probably want to avoid the firewalls along the way. Good luck.
How's this race tied to the simulation?
Don't know, but it seems like when you break through any checkpoints along the race, the district's reality matrix will overload a little.
You lost me.
It means the simulation doesn't like it, and we're able to control the area.
Hey, that time it made sense.
It did the first time I said it, too.
Love you too, Kinsey.
Lies.
gas tank is almost...
After this gets jacked,
bloody hell, that was fun.
I need to get my oil changed.
I'd lose that.
These gangs can get violent.
I constructed a door that'll allow your mind to get out of the simulation and back into your body. Head toward it.
Right. So what's the deal with the Xen invasion, Kinsey?
The good news is they didn't get everybody. Just a whole bunch of people. According to what I've been able to decipher, the simulation is designed to house the best and the brightest specimens from various worlds.
Best and brightest from the entire planet? How big is this thing?
Big. But they haven't gotten to all of Earth yet. Just the major cities. Last I heard, Oleg was up at Camp David. That area doesn't look like it's been hit yet.
Wait. Where am I in the real world? Are they mucking about with my body?
It's... in a safe place. Once you're free, I'll pick you up at the landing platform.
It's locked.
Wrong door.
Ah, cheers. But I didn't go to terrible.
Can you quit being a baby and just walk in?
Look, lady, we're doing this in my time.
No, you're not.
Of the beast.
I swear every time I come home, it's all, what'd you bring me? How come I never go on any raids? I got the same.
Too bad for
hey,
you.
There's a human!
Show up, Kinsey.
Thank you.
fucking platform. Slide down the corpses to Earth. That's right, I'll kill a lot of you.
Zazon, can they hear me?
Well, hello. I see you're attempting a noble escape.
Understandable, given your situation. I urge you to...
Take the stick. I'm getting us out of here.
Gee, Kinsey, thanks for saving my life.
Why, thanks, boss. I love being appreciated.
Boss, I'm the president now.
When did you turn into such a jerk?
Surprise, Kinsey. I've always been an asshole.
Thank you. I mean it.
You're not wearing pants.
This just got weird.
A little bit.
Can I fly now?
Knock yourself out.
You saved Keith David before me.
I passed by him on the way out.
How, pray tell, did you get out?
Let's just focus on flying, shall we?
Kitty, why'd you save Keith David before me?
I passed by him on the way out.
How, pray tell, did you get out?
Let's just focus on flying, shall we?
Too right. Kinsey, does this ship have a radio?
Radio signals bounce around space for...
Oh yeah, this is my jam! Don't hurt me no more. Baby, don't hurt me no more.
in this ship, damn it!
We're not really leaving the others, are we?
Hell no. But if we're taking the fight to Zinyak, we'll need all the help we can get. Kinsey, can you get in touch with Oleg?
Yeah, we should be in range.
Huh. I always thought Nightblade was just vampire shock.
Oh no, my friend. It is the essence of drama. Hey, you need to take that?
You know anyone with the 217 area code?
Is that St. Louis?
Probably telemarketer.
Oof. Ignore.
Voicemail?
You want me to leave a message? It's all gone.
Well, I'd say this was a productive day.
You're a fucking monster.
Oh, don't act surprised. I told you this would happen.
You killed 7 billion people.
Whoops.
We're done talking.
He's not getting away with this.
You're goddamn right he's not. Kinsey, can you use this thing to place me back in the simulation?
Yeah, I think I should be able...
Do it!
Wait, you want to go back in there? You can't kill Zinyak plugged into a computer.
I can kill a lot of people with a computer.
You? Sure. You need help setting the DVR.
If taking over a small part of the simulation led you to me, taking over the whole damn thing has to do something good.
You don't even know what will happen.
She probably does.
The president is right. Whenever the simulation is disrupted, I have a small window to work my way inside the Zin security network. The more it's disrupted, the more time I'll have to map out Zinyak's mothership. I can identify structural weakness, locate where they're keeping our friends...
And find Zinyak.
Yeah.
All right, let's do this.
When historians look back on the fall of the Zin Empire, this will be the defining moment. An act that was supposed to demoralize, galvanized, and a course was set that the Saints could never back down from. But even more monumental is this. If the Earth was not destroyed, pragmatism would have won over desperation, and the Saints would never have been reunited with the most dangerous man in all of history, Johnny Gat. But ever as always, I'm getting ahead of myself. Like all good stories, the second act begins with a call to action and the building of a robot. Yeah.